So the most interesting thing I felt about BIOM1050 was how all the systems integrated together at the end of the course. It's given me the basis on how everything works on a more advanced level.
Probably the skeletal muscle unit, that's what I found the best. I guess it was just because you can like look at the arm from the muscle, like the big muscle, and go all the way down to the molecules that make it do it.
I definitely enjoyed the past sessions the most. The past tutors were really friendly and helpful, and yeah, they knew what we were going to struggle with, and they helped us with all of it.
What I like most about this course is that you get to learn and appreciate the complexity of human body and how everything comes together, and they need to work perfectly in order to deliver even just the simplest function.
Don't stress about how hard you think it's going to be. Like, if you keep up with the work each week, it's not too bad.
When your lecturer says it'll be easier to take handwritten notes and you'll remember things better, definitely listen.
Take it as it comes, but definitely work consistently and just keep up with all the content.
When it comes to biology, it's not a surprise that it's a bit challenging, but I guess just keep up the work, revise every week, don't leave it until the last minute, and I think you'll be fine.